Hey guys, it's me, Camille. This is my vlog channel. So I have had the channel for a while and I have subscribers here and I thought I should put up a video. It's like been a while since I've put anything on here. I had a video of Sasha and my cat. Sasha's my dog, and Boo Boo my cat, and Sasha passed away over the summer, so it was like the first time that I could bear seeing her. In the past few months, I watched it for a couple seconds, like I want to say, like in October, and I just still wasn't ready. So today I watched it, and I figured it's probably time to put something on here. And I was thinking I actually want to start putting maybe like the runoffs from my TalkinMakeup videos over here, like things that I couldn't fit, or maybe were just a slightly off subject that might pertain to like more of a vlog section. So I'm going to put it over here. So, but I'll put that in my talking makeup vids if I'm going to have like a part two or a second half over here. But let me think what else is going on. Oh, another reason why I'm doing this, and the reason why I came over today to look at Sasha's video, is because I'm posting, or I'm probably already have posted, a video of my puppies. It's just like a little recap of us going to Lancaster County to pick them up, and then them getting giant, and they're so big now, like they're all grown up. So it's them as like little baby puppies, and then like little toddler pups, and then I think Crooks just turns into monster puppy at the end, and now he's full grown monster puppy. His birthday's on Valentine's Day. I can't wait. Mia's so excited to have Crixus's birthday party. She's already started making them cards. So, yeah, they're so cute. I have to give an updated video. Maybe I'll do his birthday party. And, what else did I want to tell you? Oh, today's Super Bowl! I can't wait. I love the Super Bowl. If you guys follow me on Twitter, you know that how I feel about football. I'm a little bit of a tomboy when it comes to the football. I love it, and I don't know who I want to win. I'm kind of hating Green Bay because they beat the Eagles out of the playoffs, so I kind of have a problem with them. But Aaron Rodgers is awesome. I always want to call him Aaron Green. I don't know why. Aaron Rodgers is really doing good, though. He's really, really good. And then we have Ben Rothlisburger on the Steelers, and I don't know. I like the Steelers. They're good, too. So since the Eagles aren't in it, I guess I'll just have fun and watch and see. And I always get a feeling like I'm kind of weird and superstitious like this, but I always feel like one of the Super Bowl teams has magic. It goes back to the first time I ever watched the Super Bowl. I saw John Elway on TV, and he gave me goosebumps when he talked about winning. And me and Steve were watching it together. Like, it was my first time, and I was like, oh my God, that guy's going to win the Super Bowl. And like, that was the year I fell in love with football anyway. So now I always go whoever I feel the magic with, that's who's going to win. So I have to wait till the pregame and see the interviews and see who has the magic. All right, guys, I'm going to get off here. All right, so that was my first vlog. Let me know how I did. Leave me comments below and let me know if I should keep on doing this or if I like suck. Bye.